First things first, to connect, you need a Printful account and an Amazon Professional Seller account. You can register for Amazon's Professional Seller account over in this page here. There's a link to it in the description below. Note that it might take Amazon up to 2 weeks to approve your account. Now, once you've done that, head over to your Printful account, and in your dashboard, go to Stores, and scrolling down here, select the option Connect to an e-commerce platform. Next, choose Connect under Amazon. This opens up the integration setup page. There's an important step to note here. To connect with Printful, you'll need a GTIN, Global Trading Identifier Number, exemption, or a registered trademark brand with Amazon. Registering your brand for a trademark and then registering it with Amazon is complicated and time-consuming if you don't already have a trademarked brand. Amazon has resources to guide you through this process, so make sure to check those out. But if you don't already have a registered trademark, we highly recommend requesting a GTIN or Global Trading Identifier Number exemption instead. This process is easier and less time-consuming. If you don't already have this, we'll walk you through it during the integration process. But if you do have a GTIN exemption, the steps are quite similar and we'll go through them later in the video. So first up, let's go through the steps of connecting if you need to acquire a GTIN exemption. Now in this first step, check this box here. And in this field, type in your Amazon seller name, the name you used to register with Amazon, the one you have here. And note that the spelling and spacing must be exactly the same. And hit continue. Next up, you need to choose the Amazon regions you want to sell in. Our integration is currently available for the North America and Europe regions marketplaces, so you'll see both of them here. So choose the one region in which your marketplace is created in. For this example, we'll choose the North America one. So hit authorize here, and this redirects you to Amazon. Now here, it might ask you to log into your seller account, so do that. I'm already logged in, and before authorizing your marketplaces, you'll need to confirm the connection with Printful via the Amazon Web Marketplace Services, or MWS for short. So check this box here and hit Next, and continue. And now you're redirected back to Printful where you can see the North America region is now authorized. Now check the box of your marketplace or marketplaces to connect them with Printful, and hit Continue. Next up, Amazon requires you to submit a brand support letter to approve GTIN exemption. We've pre-created a form for you to fill out that will automatically generate the letter, so click Fill Out Letter. And here, you have to choose whether you are the owner of the brand you're registering GTIN exemption for, or if you're applying in the name of a brand. So for example, I'm the owner of the brand I'm requesting the exemption for, so I click this box and continue. Now fill in the information required here. Your full name, your Amazon seller name, and the rest of the fields. Make sure that all the information you input is precise and then hit continue. Next up, you need to sign a physical copy of the letter before submitting it. So you'll need to download and print it, sign the necessary fields and scan it. Once you've done that, down here hit submit, and this redirects you to Amazon. Here leave the branded products option. And in this field, enter the reason for not having GTIN. Check yes here, you have a supporting letter. The products that we fulfill fall under categories like clothing and apparel, home and garden, for example our pillows, shoes, handbags, and sunglasses, if you're planning on selling totes, and cell phone cases and accessories. So let's say we're selling t-shirts. Here type in the name, choose the clothing category, and also add your website link here. If you plan on selling it in other categories as well, add them here in this step. And now upload the support letter you signed here. Once that's done, hit submit. And now you'll wait for Amazon to approve your request. This might take up to a few days, and once that process is done, you'll receive an email with the confirmation. Then go back to Printful, and under Stores, select your Amazon store, and you're ready to start adding products. But if you do already have GTIN exemption or a registered brand with Amazon, let's look at the integration steps in this case. In the first step, click this box here. Type in your Amazon seller name and hit continue. Next up, authorize your marketplace. Hit authorize next to the region you've created your store in. Now in Amazon, confirm Printful's connection. Check this box. Hit next and continue. Now you're redirected back to Printful. And from this list, select your marketplace or marketplaces. Hit continue. And that's it. Your Amazon store is now connected and you can start adding products to your store through our product push generator. Don't forget to set up your billing information with Printful in order for your orders to go through. To make it easier for you, we've made a setting up billing tutorial. You'll find a link to it in the description below. And make sure to watch our tutorial on adding products in Amazon, as well as our other tutorials for this integration. You'll also find a FAQ link in the description below. Hey, Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned are in the description below. We have tons of other tutorials, so make sure to subscribe to our channel and check those out.